I'll see you in Amiens. Because even getting out of here is difficult. Thank you. Shadow bombed. There you go. sand fence. Interesting. juice over there. So it's channel over there, isn't it? Thank you. 42 minutes. Oh, you know, you know that historic flood channel left after Upper Swan Bridge? I took it. Oh yeah. I hugged the left bank, and then a few hundred meters later, I wasn't in the river anymore. I was in a little like this, and then I looked over, and there was a bank. And then I came down a bit further, and there was a footbridge across the river that had been smashed and half in the river, washed away. It had been broken by the floods, and it was a bloody hazard because there were huge, thick cables running into the water and bits of wood everywhere, just like a smashed bridge, a washed away bridge. And there were bits and pieces of the bridge all down here. And when I got to Amazon channel, I thought it was like, oh, a continuation of the same thing. But then I realized, no, this is now the wide. See, like, the river's pretty wide here where I was. Oh, you can, but that got a little bit more bony. So I was on the far left up until just here, and I went down the Amazon, and I took the Amazon itself, which is now in the middle of the river. Now there's another channel where left of the Amazon here. But the tea trees are real. Like, this is 70 tea trees. Because I combed down the